Here is another iOS 26.1 change for your alarm clock. So in iOS 26.1, the alarm received a design change, so to speak. So I will just set an alarm here so that you can see exactly what I'm talking about. So right now it's 7:32. I'll set it for 7:33 and say okay. Now you see that when it reaches 7:33 like this, you see that there is now a slide to stop button. So it was a button before, but you now slide to stop. Liquid glass is in effect as well, as you can see there. Quite nice. So you can't really like click on it or do anything. You have to slide to actually stop the alarm, just like that. When we snooze instead of stop, you see something there that might interest you as well. Okay, so 7:34. If you can't click, obviously, you have to slide. If you snooze, for example, if you snooze like this, you see there's now a timer there. I'm not sure if this was introduced in iOS 26.1, but, you know, it's pretty cool to see a timer there. That just sort of gives you like the time for the next alarm. Okay, so that's that. I'll set it to 7:35 like this. Then I'll show you how to cancel the alarm here without clicking any button or doing anything. Okay, so 7:35, you can slide to stop, of course, or you can just like do this. At the moment you do that, that alarm is cancelled. Now let's say you want that alarm button back. You want the button, you don't want to slide to stop. Basically what you do, you just go into your settings here. You go to accessibility. Then you go to touch here. Now when you go to touch, you scroll down. You see here an option that says prefer single touch actions. So you just do this. Then we go back to alarm. Then here on the alarm, let me set to 7:37 for the next alarm so that you see. Okay, so as you can see, there's no more slide to stop like the slider. It's now a button for you to stop. So if you click it, it will just stop like that. So basically, this was another change that was introduced, which might be of interest to you in iOS 26.1. What do you think about this change? Do you like it? Do you like this type of video? If you liked it, make sure you subscribe and make sure you stay tuned for the next video.